Hello, I'm Mikael Kerhoas. I'm head of sales for equipment in Naval Group. We are here in DSEI mainly to address the British market, which is an important market for us on the equipment sales in Naval Group and equipment programs. We are here for, let's say, three decades now. We started in the 90s, and more recently we have been successful on a different project for the Royal Navy at the equipment level. As you can see just behind me, you have some example of key components Naval Group keep in house in terms of design, manufacturing, because we consider that these equipments are crucial for the performance of our vessels. It is true for surface vessels and also for submarine vessels, as we did in different countries like in India or Brazil or UK. So it's not a shipyard activity, it's clearly an equipment activity where we address only components, mainly for propulsion, helicopter securing and handling system, or weapon handling and launching system also. So in UK we work for surface ships and for submarines, notably the last generation of submarines and surface vessel in UK for the Royal Navy. And we have some potential opportunities along with the BAE system to address export vessel for the future. So that's why we are here today in DSEI, to speak with our customer and with our supply chain, which is sometime from UK also. And this is a very good event to meet all these new customers and future customers. Thank you.